Hello dear students, welcome to my channel Maps of India. This map particularly indicates to soil in India. It has got of the different colors. There are six colors indicates in the legend and the reference is given six colors in the box. Look at the first one, deep and medium black. So the area is indicates of this deep and medium black, that is a particularly the color is indicates the brown color. This brown or tan color, which is become as the area which is mark I am indicating here, that is particularly in the area of Maharashtra and the some parts of the Karnataka, this black color soil is indicates. Next, alluvial soil. This alluvial soil, this color, the second one color, particularly the area which is become as a here indicates Indo-Gangetic area, and next to the of the Deccan Peninsula or the coastal area, which is become as a covers approximately the coastal area of coastal peninsula, is become indicates. Next, third one, which is become this orange color, that is a red and yellow color soil, which this area of the part which is I am indicating here, that is mostly comparison to of the western peninsula part to eastern peninsula part, which is become of the east coast area, this color indicates. And the fourth one of the little of the bright or the cherished brown color is indicates for laterite soil. Laterite soil is, there are some few patches are there. Look at this patch, which is become as a eastern eastern part of the area of India. Next of the coastal eastern area, which is some few patches, these are indicates, and the western part peninsula, and other than this became as a, some parts of the not this Maharashtra is not included. Okay, next we shall come to of the saline or desert soil. This is a particularly area of the Rajasthan and Gujarat area. This next, the finally left with us of the green color or the hilly soil, that is the particularly forest or the hilly soil, is the top, which is became your area of the Jammu and Kashmir. Next, some other parts very rarely here, this part of the eastern part, and this of the slight other patches are became there, that is not that much of the important of the extreme eastern part of the India, which is become as a hilly area or the hilly or the forest mountain soil, and that is for the Himalaya mountain range. Okay, this individually in next of the my episodes or next videos will be uploaded of the particular soil, and in detail of the location as well as location also will be explained to you, and just wait for the till the next video upload. Okay, thank you.